Fast Track to the Meadowlands. The Hamiltonian at the Meadowlands, August 8th. Gates open 9 a.m.
Okay, you people. Performance free battery. For your Ford, Mercury, or Lincoln, get a Motorcraft battery.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next contest, a tag team match, it is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 240 pounds, here is Irish Terry Gunn. And his partner, from Robbinsville, Minnesota, weighing 237 pounds, here is Craig Penny. And the opponent, they are being led down the aisle by the manager, here he is, Captain New Albano. And introducing from Osaka, Japan, weighing 270 pounds, here is Mr. Fuji. And his partner, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing 275 pounds, here is Mr. Saito.
Lou Albano has a tag team combination already. He must have dropped the moon dogs like a hot potato.
Well, Vince, from what I've heard last week in the dressing room, he whipped the living daylight out of the moon dogs. I mean, somebody had to pull Captain Lou Albano from the moon dog. He really, really whipped him with the belt, and I don't know what happened after that.
Well, Lou Albano obviously has been very, very busy. Now the new tag team combination. Here we go.
The following is commercial in nature. 1 week from tomorrow night, Sunday, August the 9th, is the date for the return of professional wrestling to Long Island at the Nassau Coliseum. Tickets are still available at the Coliseum box office and Ticketron. And in Long Island, 1 week from tomorrow night, George the Animal Steel coming into town with his unusual brand of wrestling. You'll also see Pat Patterson, Killer Khan, and a whole host more at the Nassau Coliseum on Long Island, 1 week from tomorrow, the 9th of August.
That's Mr. Saito in there now against Terry Gunn.
Well, I tell you, man, you're a fine team. The captain, Lou Albano, you're not going to tell the only one that he is that strong. Lou Albano is always ready for something. He knows exactly what he's doing.
Look at this Saito. They're chewing up this Terry Gunn.
Ooh. I tell you, that Mr. Saito is a tremendous, tremendous amateur wrestler.
Mr. Fuji! Oh!
Well, that's one move you have never seen before.
Nor have I. Fuji, all over it.
You've got to have a lot of guts to do something like that, because if your opponent moves out of the way, that's goodbye.
Saito working on Terry Gunn.
Well, so far, Terry Gunn has not had a chance to do anything. Barely getting up, I'll tell you.
In the square circle now, just Kurt Hennig. Off the rope. Back body drop. Fuji catches one also. Kicked by Saito.
I tell you, Fuji and Saito are very, very quick as a team.
Oh! Covers his man. No, that's quite good. Did you see that?
Talk about amateur wrestling, I'll tell you, this is a beautiful suplex. If somebody can do it, Mr. Saito can do it. represented Japan in the Olympic in 1964. That alone is enough to have a background in amateur wrestling.
Truly, awaiting Mr. Fuji now. Right to the throat. Again.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Ben. They are vicious, very smooth as a team, I'll tell you.
They are that.
Do a lot of tagging in and out, which is very important. There again, another tag.
Fuji with karate style now.
Well experienced in karate that Fuji is. Look at Saito adjusting his toe for some reason. Kicked him right in the throat.
Well, they get the three count on Saragun. And Fuji and Saito chalk up a victory. Very impressive one. Impressive not just, well, not looking at their opponent, the caliber of their opponent, Saragun. But impressive, as you brought out, Pat Patterson, the teamwork is really there with Fuji and Saito.
Here's the time, 4 minutes and 1 second. The winners, Mr. Fuji and Mr. Saito.
Luau Bano, the combination here, there's no doubt of it. If we have slow motion action, we'll take a look at it. Here now, off the rope. Fuji, look at this, Pat.
Ben, I tell you, you gotta really, really have a lot of nerve to do something like that. Really, really impressive move.
Just one of the impressive moves. I'm sure we'll be seeing more of Fuji and Saito.
Take it to Firestone, the name you can trust.
Firestone? For car service?
That's right. Look at this week's service special.
The craziest prices on used cars today!
Until then, the next contest is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit.